Assalamu alaikum, grade 7. This is your lecture of Oxford Progressive English. Today we are going to start our unit number 7, water. You will open your books at page 170. Our unit is water. It is a news report. Two news reports have been discussed in this chapter. The chapter is what's happening to our weather. In news report A, the destruction of a flood has been discussed, while in the news report B, the lack of rain has been discussed, that if there is lack of rain, what will be the future of that era, as there is lack of water due to the lack of rain in Germany's most famous river, the Rhine. So let us discuss the summary of these two newspaper reports. Summary: this newspaper reports narrate about flood in a small village, Bescastle, on the coast of Cornwall in the west of England. The river runs beside Alex Stewart's garden. The flood water swept away all precious belongings. Her whole house was filled with water. Moreover, people were caught in flood in a hotel. They were rescued by helicopters. The news report B tells about the lack of water in a German river, the Rhine. So friends, let's now move towards the exercise of this chapter, because the proper chapter reading will be done in online lecture on Zoom app. At page 173, there is an exercise vocabulary, news report A, news report B. These are questions, 9 questions. We are going to solve them. Open your notebooks and start to write. From news report A, question number 1 is, Alex Stewart's eyewitness account. Write down 3 nouns which are names for parts of her house. Number 1, patio, garden, upstairs. Number 2, what is the expression used in the Peter Templer's eyewitness account, which means that people held hands with one another to make a strong line? Its answer is a human chain. Number 3, which words tell you that Peter Templer had been either watching or listening to the match, a test match, just before the flash flood? Answer, England were Nelson on the board for 3. Question 4, write down as many words and phrases as you can which are associated with water. These words and phrases are river, canal, lake, stream, sea, current, torrent, tide, banks of river, sandy banks, and tributary. Question 5, what is a verb which means to walk through water, which is perhaps knee-high? Wade. Number 6, what is a verb which is used for when a ship finds itself stuck in the solid bottom of a river on the sea? The verb is run aground. Question number 7, what is a noun for man-made articles? The noun is artifact. Question number 8, what is the name for long boats used for transporting cargo, which are usually towed by another boat? The name is barges. Question 9, write down as many words in phrases as you can which convey the lack of water on the Rhine. Answer, dry out, disappear, lowest recorded levels, lack of water, low water levels, drought. These words denote the lack of water. Now we move towards the words meanings of this chapter. Number 1, picturesque, very attractive. Number 2, torrential, related to flood. Number 3, tributary, a stream flowing into a river. Number 4, patio, roofless courtyard. Number 5, parquet, decorative wooden floor. Number 6, tucked up, pulled up. Number 7, wade across, to walk through water. Number 8, artifacts, man-made objects. Students, you will write these words, meanings, and question answers in your notebooks and learn them. Allah Hafiz.